गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द मैथ सेशन। सो इन दिस सेशन वी आर लर्निंग एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.6, करेक्ट? सो वी आर लर्निंग एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.6। सो 2.5, इन 2.5 द क्वेश्चंस आर हैविंग ओनली न्यूमरेटर्स, बट इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी आर हैविंग numerator as well as denominators, correct? Okay, so there is no tough questions, so we'll solve them. Okay, the question is 8x minus 3 divided by 3x is equal to 2. 8x minus 3 divided by 3x is equal to 2. What we have to do? First one, 8x minus 3, you write as it is, 3 2s are 6x. This 3 will multiply with what? 2, correct? Later on, 8x, bring this side, it will become minus 3x. So bring this side, it will become plus 3. 6x will go that side, it will become minus 6x. Minus 3 will come this side, it will become plus 3. 8 minus 6, how much? 2x is equal to 3. 8 minus 6, 2. X, remaining 3. X is equal to 3 divided by 2. So this is your final answer. Clear da? Okay. Shall we go for question number 2? Yes. The question number 2 is 9x divided by 7 minus 6x is equal to 15. 9x divided by 7 minus 6x is equal to 15. So what to do? 9x you people write as it is. 15 in the bracket 7 minus 6x. So 15 in the bracket 7 minus 6x is nothing but what? Cross multiplication. Correct? Okay. 9x as it is, 15 7s are. 7 5s are 35. Remaining 3. 7s are 7. 7 plus 3 10. So how much it will become? 105. Next, 15 6s are. 15 6s are how much? So 15 2s are 30. 15 4s are 60, 15 6 are 90x. Correct? Correct? 15 1s are 15, 15 2s are 30, 15 3s are 45, 15 4s are 60, 15 5s are 75, 75, 80 and 90. Later on, 9x plus 90x is equal to 105. So this 9 minus 90 will come this side. It will become how much? 90x. Later on, 90 plus 9, 99x is equal to 105. X is equal to 105 divided by 99. Yes? Okay. Next. So what to do? 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. Remaining 1. 3 5s are 15. Correct? But 35 is not divisible by 3. So 33 is divisible. But 35 is not divisible. That's why. What is your x value? 35 divided by 33. Cleared? Okay. Okay, this is your x value. Shall I go for question number 3? Okay. The question number 3 is z divided by z plus 15 is equal to 4 by 9. Z divided by z plus 15 is equal to 4 by 9. How will solve? 9 into z, 9z is equal to 4 in the bracket z plus 15. Correct? 9 into z, 9z. So z plus 15 will go that side. So 4 into z plus 15. Next, 9z is equal to 4 into z, how much? 4z plus 15 4s are 60. Correct? Later on, 9z minus 4z is equal to 60. This 4 will come this side, that's why it will become minus 4z is equal to 60. 9 minus 4, 5z is equal to 60. Z is equal to 60 divided by 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 tolls are 60. So what is your z value? So z value is 12. Clear children? Z divided by z plus 15 is equal to 4 by 9. So what we have done? So we just did the cross multiplication. Later on, these are the steps. The final answer is z is equal to 12. Next. Okay. Question number 4. 3y plus 4 divided by 2y minus 6y is equal to 2 minus 2 divided by 5. This is your question. What we'll do? 5, do the cross multiplication. 3y plus 4 will come under the brackets. Minus 2. 2 minus 6y will come under the bracket. Just I have done the cross multiplication. This to this value and this to the this value. 5 3 is 15y. 5 4 is 20. 5 3 is 15y. 5 4 is 20. 2 2 is minus 4. Minus into minus plus 2 6 is 12y. Minus 2 into plus 2 means minus 4. Correct? Minus into minus plus 2 6 is 12y. So later on, 15y, so 12 bring this side, minus 12y, minus 4, so 20 will come this side, it will become minus 20. 15y plus 12 is there, it will come this side, it will become minus 12. So minus 4 is here, plus 20 is this side, it will go that side, it will become minus 20. Correct? So 15 minus 12, how much? 3y minus 24, add these two. Because of both of them having the same sign, so minus into minus plus, it will become minus 24. 3y, so just you take the y here, minus 24 divided by 3. 3 ones are, 3 eights are. What's your y value? Minus 8. So minus 8 is your y value. Understood? Okay. Shall I go for question number 5? Okay. The question number 5 is 7y plus 4 divided by y plus 2 is equal to minus 4 by 3. So here also same steps will come. First, what we'll do? 7y plus 4 is equal to minus 4y plus 2. Correct, children? So 3 will come outside. 7y plus 4 will come under the bracket. Minus 4 is outside. Y plus 2 will come under the bracket. 3 7s are 21y. 3 4s are 12. 3 7s are 21y. 3 4s are 12 is equal to 4 into y. Minus 4y, 4 2s are 8. Correct? Minus into plus, minus, minus into plus, minus. What will do? 12y, bring this side, plus 4y, minus 8, and next, minus 12. Minus 8 as it is, plus 12 is there, it will come this side, it will become minus 12. Cleared? Next, 12 plus 4, 16y. Minus 8 minus 12 minus 20. Y is equal to minus 20 divided by 16. 4 5s are 20. 4 4s are 16. What is your y value? Minus 5 by 4. Your y value is what? Minus 5 by 4. Cleared? Shall I go for question? Next question? Okay. Question number 6. Just read the question so you can see it. Okay. The age of Hari and Hari. The age of Hari and Harry are in the ratio 5 to 7. The ages of Hari and Harry are in the ratio 5 to 7. 4 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Find their present age. Find their present age. So here we should find the unknown value. What to do? Let the present ages of Hari and Harry R. So what is that? What we'll consider 5x and 7x. So we'll consider them as a 5x and 7x. Later on, according to the question, so what he said, 4 years from now. So what to do now? 5x plus 4 divided by 7x plus 4 is equal to how much? It will become 3 divided by 4. So once again I'll tell you, 4 years from now means we should add 4 to the both of the ages. Okay, later on do it. 4 in the bracket 5x plus 4, 4 will come this side, so that is called cross multiplication. So 3 as it is, next 7x plus 4, so 7 will come this side. Understanding? So 7x will go that side, 4x will go this side. So this is called cross multiplication. Later on, 4 5s are 20x, 4 4s are 16, 3 7s are 21x, 3 4s are 12. So what I did here, 4 5s are 20, just I multiplied these two. 4 4s are 16, 3 7s are 21, 3 4s are 12. Cleared? Separate variables one side, constants one side. So 20x minus 21x is equal to 12 minus 16. 20x one side, 21x 12 minus 16. So 20 minus 21 is how much? Minus x will come. 16 minus 12, minus 4 will come. Minus and minus get cancelled. X value is 4. Cleared? Okay, shall I go for the question number 7? Okay. Question number 7. So now you can see this. Yeah. The denominator of a rational number, is greater than its numerator by 8. So read the question properly and understand it properly. So if you don't understand, read the question once, twice, thrice. Then only you will come to know what all things are there in your question. Okay. The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator. How much? By 8. If the numerator is increased by 17 and the denominator is increased by 1, the number is obtained. How much? 3 by 2. Find their rational number. Okay. Correct? Yes. Next. The numerator is, what we have to consider? The numerator is what? X. What about the denominator? X plus 8. He only said, denominator is 8 times more than the numerator. So, denominator x plus 8. Therefore, what is the rational number? Numerator is x, denominator is x plus 8. According to the question, numerator is 17 times greater, denominator is 1 time decreased. Total is equal to 3 by 2. So simplify this. X plus 17 divided by x plus 8 minus 1 is 7 is equal to 3 by 2. Correct, children? Okay. So next, what do you do? 2 in the bracket x plus 17, 3 in the bracket x plus 7. You write these two in the brackets. 2 into x, 2x, 17 2's are 34. Correct? 3 into x, 3x, 7 3's are 21. 2 into x, 2x, 17 2's are, how much will get? 34. 3 into x, 3x, 3 7's are 21. What you will do? 2x minus 3x. So 3 will come this side. Next, 21 minus 34. So 21 is here, plus 34, it will come this side. It will become minus 34 later on. Minus 3x minus 2, 2x minus 3x is how much? Minus x. Bigger sign is minus. So 4 minus 1, 3. So 3 minus 2, 1, minus. Because of 34 is more than 21, bigger sign is minus. So minus minus get cancelled. The x value is 13. Therefore, what we have to find? Their ages. First one, how is age? What we have considered? So we have here we should find numerator and denominator, right? Okay, so numerator and denominator. What is the numerator? Numerator is equal to x is there, so 13 it will become. Next, denominator, what is that? X plus 8, so 13 plus 8, how much? 21. Therefore, 13 divided by 21 is our rational number. Okay, so in question number 8, we left to find out their ages. Shall I go to the again? Now I will go to the question number 6. So we should find their present ages. Therefore, the present age of who's that? Hari is how much? 5x is there, correct? So what to do? 5 into what is our x value? 4. So how much years? 20 years old he is. Next, Harry. So what we have considered? 7x. So what will take? 7 into 4, 7 4 is 28 years. Understood, children? Okay. Now your linear equation in one variable is fully completed. Understanding? In the next section, I will take the understanding quadrilaterals from geometry section. Cleared? One we have learned from arithmetic, so now we have learned one from algebra. So in the next section, in the next class, otherwise in the next video, I'll take understanding quadrilaterals from geometry section. Understood? Okay. Be in home and be safe. Thank you. Have a nice day.